Well, we're Zane with Charlie's 500 GNT, and today's episode is dedicated to the aspiring drummers, the ones that want to become drummers, the ones that, especially ones that want to play snare drum. You know what I'm saying? So today I'm going to teach y'all how to learn rudiments at home, on your own, on your cell phone, you know what I'm saying, in the comfort of your own room. I ain't about to show y'all my room, because my roommate came right now. But, hell yeah, I'm about to show y'all, you know, how to do it at home, how to get it on your own, how to get all the muscle, you know what I'm saying, all the strength. On your own, independently, as best as I can explain it, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna just show y'all basically the ways I taught myself, you know what I'm saying? So, let me tell y'all something about, you know what I'm saying, myself. And so, you know what I'm saying? I always learned by ROTE, I don't know if you say that as rote. I always learned by rote, you know what I'm saying? Which is a process of memorization. So, I never really knew rudiments, so I just always knew how to play. And when I auditioned for Southern, all I spent was 2 weeks in my room, probably just like an hour and a half a day, you know what I'm saying, learning the 40. I learned the whole 40 in 2 weeks, you know what I'm saying? So this process right here, it's gonna help you get it, you know what I'm saying? On your own, you don't have to rely on instruction or, you know what I'm saying, going to school and having to learn, and they're not providing you enough, you know what I'm saying? You can get it on your own, off the muscle, off the bone, you know what I'm saying? So let me show y'all how to do this. So obviously the first thing you're gonna need is some sticks, some mallets, you know what I'm saying? Based on your drum. And the second thing you're gonna need is some pads. Now me personally, this is a tenor pad that's made, you know, strictly for my kind. I got all these pads today, but I got this first pad, you know what I'm saying? In that 2 week process when I was trying out the Southern, I was 21 years old. So for all you guys that don't have no pads, get you a book. This is a textbook. All I did was wrap this hole with some tape. Get you a book. Or like just any type of surface that you can, you know what I'm saying? I used to be on the corner of my beds. All kind of stuff, you know what I'm saying? So a stick, some sticks and a pad. Lord, y'all gonna hate me this time. So some sticks and a pad. Alright, boom. So let me show y'all a little hack for all my guys, all my people out there that, you know what I'm saying, got those parents who don't really like to hear all that noise, you know what I'm saying, aggravating siblings or whatever. This right here is your best friend. This right here is your best friend. So once you get your pad, you know what I'm saying, cloth surface, you know what I'm saying? A towel, or a hoodie. I could've used my beanie even though I got S on it. I ain't gonna do that. You know what I'm saying? You just put it all over your surface, whatever you're beating on. It's gonna take some sound. See that difference? And the more you layer it, that's what you see unfolding it. The more sound that's taken away from it. So that's just a quick tip for y'all, some quick game for y'all, for that way you could practice at home and not disturb mama while she doing work, not disturb sister while she studying, you know what I'm saying? Boom. Alright, from there you just wanna find the list of the rudiments, the 40 essential rudiments. There's all kind of pictures and stuff of it. But my personal suggestion is the Yamaha rudiment sheet. Reason being, because you know they got the hybrids on it as well. So if you already kind of know how to read music, you just go ahead and get into it. You could kind of identify these rhythms and get straight into it. But even if you don't know how to read, once you get a list of the rudiments, the first thing you want to do is just identify a rudiment you want to learn. For example, this was just randomly in the middle of my screen. We're going to go with double paradiddle. How to play double paradiddle, right? Boom. And there's all kind of videos on how to play double paradiddle, right? As well as you could kind of look at it and see it, right? So it says right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, right, left, right, left, right, left, left. My bad for stuttering. But you feel me? From there, it kind of already tells you the hand that you got to play. You probably already started playing it, but probably not at the right rhythm. So these videos will teach you the right rhythm of it, as well as Vic Firth, which is why I also recommended their website. They have videos for all these rudiments. They have these play along videos, and as you see, it also has the hands.
Stop the car.
Right, left, right, left, right, 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 left, right, left, right, left, left.
I haven't lost my double paradigm.
Play along video does is, as you see, it's set up like a game. It says bronze, silver, gold, platinum, diamond. You know what I'm saying? That's just speed. From there, you want to just practice it as much as possible until you could beat the diamond mode. You know what I'm saying? Let's just listen to it for a second. See how it's going slow now? Let's skip into it a little more. Just keep working on it until, you know what I'm saying, just try to go as fast as you can, as strong, as clean as you can, you know what I'm saying?
I always tell my students the easiest way to be clean is to separate actions from your interests. That's basically just the whole definition of it, making sure all your beats are heard and understood, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, just identify your rhythm, identify the actions.
After looking at some videos, you should understand the rhythm and the accents, all that type of stuff. You know what I'm saying? You should understand the rudiment itself. Now, like I said, I suggested the play along videos, which will help with your speed. Another thing that helps with your speed, this right here is the best thing. You put your pillow on there. You know what a pillow gonna do is gonna teach you not to lie on your mind. It's also gonna teach you how to properly just play your beat clean. On a pillow, which has no bumps. Pad. Last suggestion on how to get fast and clean with your rudiments is metronome play. All you want to do is you just want to go on YouTube, type on the metronome, whatever speed you want, which is going to be a number. So it'll be metronome 120 BPM, metronome 150 BPM. You want to work on it just like that. You want to start off with 120, you want to build up to 140, you want to build up to 150, 160, etc. Just like that, just to make sure you. It'll be clean. So now I'm going to give y'all an example of what it would look like if I was doing a rudiment using these same steps that I just gave you. Alright, so I got my sticks and I got my pad. You know what I'm saying? And right now I'm going to learn single paradiddle with y'all. So boom, as you see, looking at it, you know what I'm saying? Without even looking at the notation on it, you see right, left, right, right, left, left, right, left, right, right, left, left. Let's just try that right though. Right, left, right, right, left, left, right, left, right, right, left, left. You notice the action is always on the first beat. So let's add that to it. Boom. So from there, I'm gonna just go to YouTube, like I told y'all, and I'm gonna type in paradiddle play along. Boom.
Curious about this art? Get the Google app and tap the lens icon.
From here, I'm gonna practice with the rudiment play along. I'm gonna do some reps on it. On just the pad, and I'm gonna do some reps on it with the pillow. I'm a little advanced, so I'm gonna just skip on into the gold level, because gold is my favorite color. And let's just see, I've beaten it or I've gotten to my max point. Now I'm gonna come back with my pillow and make sure, you know what I'm saying, I can play without relying on any type of rebounding I'm using, you know what I'm saying, the proper wrist and hand techniques. as well as, like I said, metronome practice.
So I understand the hands and the rhythm of the rudiments, what the action is, such and such like that. You know what I'm saying? And we're gonna pull out our metronome. Alright, so now we got our metronome up. I got mine at 120. I have my pillar to make sure I'm playing it with proper technique, not relying on rebound. I see I'm kind of struggling with that. So what I'll do from there is I'll keep going and I'll keep going until I get it right. Mess with my pillow, you have to do the same thing with y'all pad. Without the pillow. But as I see, that's that process. Y'all just went with me the same process like I was doing for just an hour and a half, 2 hours sometimes. For 2 weeks straight, I had to hold 40. And I went in there confidently. It was just me and Big Mr. Hart in the room by ourselves. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see, to this day, I'm a juke. It's the same process that got me in college band. I suggest that a lot of people learn how to read. You know, not just percussion, but also melodics as well, you know what I'm saying? And be able to play that much. That'll get you, if you can do all that much, that'll get you any college band you want. That's free game from Poo 5, Mr. 500G himself, you know what I'm saying? Y'all like, subscribe, comment, put y'all partners on. Show everybody, man. Anybody, your partners you want to recruit to your high school band, show them this how you can learn. This how you can be part of this, you know what I'm saying? That's how we do this, bro. College band, all that do is it give you a scholarship so you can get a degree, you become a nurse, a lawyer, a doctor, whatever you want to be with that degree. And you don't got to be the rapper, you don't got to be an NFL, but you, with these degrees, you can get brain surgery, you can buy your mama out. Free game from Poo 5, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, like, subscribe, comment, pop zone, man. Y'all can send this one to y'all instructor, you know what I'm saying, too. I'm pretty sure he'll critique y'all and help y'all catch whatever I ain't seen in the video. But, man, I don't talk too much. I didn't say a lot in this video.